Welcome back, everyone. We're here with another episode of Battlefield 1. This time we're going to be playing through the second story called Friends in High Places. Anyways, last time we finished up the prologue in Chapter 1, so this time let's just get right into Chapter 2.
Before I
got
to Europe,
I hope you guys enjoy it.
I'd never seen an aeroplane in real life. High above, they twisted and turned like flocks of birds dancing. There was a romance surrounding pilots, these new swashbucklers of the skies.
Knowing me, I would be falling into the unlucky category. I ain't got the skills or the luck for that.
I have nothing left to bet, you idiot.
The plane.
That's rich. Oh, why the hell not? I've got you beaten anyway.
Yeah.
What have you got? Wipe your mouth, Blackburn.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
But you know, I'll be taking that plane anyway.
What the bloody hell?
You lost! I beat you! Mm. The thing is, Rackham, it's a very beautiful aeroplane, and you're kind of a jackass.
I beat you fair and square, goddammit! Stay the hell away from my kind! Ah, you bastard! You can't do this to me! I beat you! I beat you!
My name's Clyde Blackburn. I'm a pilot and a gambler.
I'm George Rackham! I'm George bloody Rackham! Listen to me! You bastard! Keep off my aeroplane!
If you asked me to name my biggest fault, I'd have to tell you. I'm just not a very honest person.
Welcome aboard! I'm Wilson, by the way. You must be George Rackham.
Sure, I'm Rackham. I'm your guy. Come on. Let's get this kite up in the air.
You're George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor.
That's right. Hip, hip, old bean.
Hip, hip, old bean. So does this guy have no, like, flying experience? He just took someone's
hey
plane?
Hey, back there. It's a great day for a picnic, don't you think?
Right, you see that plane up ahead? You need to catch up with it.
Yeah, yeah. So listen. I know this little French place, maybe pick up a couple of girls.
What are you talking about? Girls! This is a test flight! You need to follow the route that plane is setting for you!
Okay, you're the boss, apparently.
Oh, I'm gonna crash! I'm Blackbird!
Now this is so... Alright, got it. This control's so weird. It's so weird for multiplayer, at least. Oh, maybe I'm just trash.
This isn't too much play for you, is it? Get closer!
Oh, you want me to get closer?
Right,
I'm about to ram into
distance.
That plane, then. Better be ready.
Hang on, Wingnut!
Hang on, Wingnut. I'm doing it. I did it.
Let's see how she handles in a gunfight. Guns are unsafe just in case you get some fancy ideas.
Can't do that.
You're starting to get me. How sweet.
What is this?
Don't let him get away!
Let's see what else he's got.
Just stay with him!
Supposed to be following him?
I'm having fun! You having fun yet, Wingnut?
It's Wilson! And pay attention! Eyes forward!
Wingnut's close enough to Wilson, ain't it?
You having fun yet, Wingnut?
Suck dick at flying planes.
Good flying, though some of it wasn't exactly by the book.
So toss the damn book and live a little. Where's he going now?
Leave him. See those target balloons? Weapons check. Fire at will.
I can do that.
Ooh, time to pop a cap and some balloons.
Yeah, this is one heck of a kite.
There are still more balloons! Move in and fire!
Roger that!
Oh! Barely made it. Man, this control is so weird. Did it.
You see those targets on the ground?
Yeah, I see them.
Try using the rockets on them. Get a feel for hitting the ground targets.
Oh, okay. I thought it would drop them. All right. Thanks for tricking me. Fucking just shoot them right off. I got duped. Oh, A and W, A and D don't work on this, it's just W? That's weird. Did it. Did it with only two shots. Call me. What's this guy's name? Call me Ace. Ace Man.
Okay, that's the last one.
That was
can
just
I ask a question?
Taking
a
bit
more. Sure.
Why does George Rackham, son of the fourth Earl of Windsor, sound like an American?
I pick up accents easily.
Whoa,
probably
you're asking questions too deep. Can't be prying like
I
that,
see.
Wilson.
You're a very suspicious man, Wilson. Has anyone ever told you that?
Jesus Christ! Germans! What do we do?
What do you think? We shoot him down!
Yo, holy shit, how many Red Barons are there? Alright, jumping right into the action. $10 that other pilot's going down. Okay, well, I tried
so hard.
What the?
Jerry's playing for keeps, hold on!
This is so difficult. Oh my god, turn down, motherfucker.
Turn down for what?
Dude, they like fucking modified this so different.
Where'd he come from? Bloody hell, this is really bloody dangerous.
Oh shit. Come on, Red Baron. I don't think that's a Red Baron. He has a white tail.
Let's try using our rockets. Okay.
You got us into this bloody fight! Do something about it!
Whoa, so risky. Oh my god.
He was closer than he looked.
Who's this guy? Did he go up? Rockets are so hard. Come on, just fucking stay still, motherfucker. How did I not hit him? Oh my god. Probably because I'm bad. Alright, fuck you. Why is everything hit first? Was it?
Stop flying in a straight line! What the fuck? They're trying to get behind us! Was that the engine? Giving her the gun might have thrown something off! Repair what you can from up front!
Dude. Damn, you repair so. Whoa, you can fly while repairing? Damn.
More cherries! I see them! Hang on to your knickers!
Hang on to your knickers.
Yo, that's a lot.
Bloody hell! Friendly hit! He's going down!
What did I tell you? I knew it. He's gonna die.
Another one down!
Come on, Wilbur! William! Wilson! Oh my god! Shoot someone! No shit, how about you shoot someone? Alright, fuck that. Repair! Alright, repair. Oh my god, this thing does not turn it. Are you supposed to be using the mouse for this? Oh boy. I hope not, because I've been using arrow keys. This is gonna throw me off from flying a multiplayer so bad, man. I can't hit him for shit! Come on! God damn, it was so hard. Got him! Jeez!
Right, I admit it! You know what you're doing!
Who do you think I am? Of course I know what I'm doing!
I don't.
Watch it!
Watch what?
Oh, but he's not going there no more. If the fucking plane would turn.
Okay, guess not. Well,
alright.
I apologize to all the viewers. That was so fucking bad. Holy shit. I swear I'm not this bad at flying, I think.
What are you doing? We should turn back!
Ah, to hell with base!
Accidentally discovered where Germans were keeping their munitions for half the Western Front. And Wilson's pictures would help HQ launch a major assault. There was just one problem.
I'm not sure about this.
Oh, come on! We did a great thing. We'll get medals for this.
We weren't even supposed to be there.
When the commander sees these pictures, he won't care. We did a great thing. We can do it again.
I'll make you a deal. If we pile up on this, then you need to promise me that you'll get me back in one piece.
Sure thing.
Promise. I need your word.
Okay, I promise.
Stay here. And don't cause any trouble.
You know, I did like the guy. But he was kind of naive.
Sir, you might want to take a look at these.
Saints alive, your man must be one
hell of a pile. Before we knew it, we were back in the air. Our mission? To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz. Next, we'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks. The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. But victory here could change the course of the whole damn war, they said. Safe to say, Wilson was less than thrilled.
Now we're actually doing this, it feels really dangerous!
Trust me, and buckle yourself in, maybe.
You know, they put down people on blimps. Top of those?
Clear the way for our bombers.
On top of those blimps?
Stationary targets.
Oh, there's actually people on. Oh, dude, that sucks. Fucking falling. However many feet.
Black guns taking position below!
I see them!
Let's put them out of action, quickly!
Oh! Whoa. Oh, man.
You got him!
You got him!
Hell yeah, I got him.
Talking to this pilot, N.A.
Probably not.
Shoot him down. Come on.
Like fish in a barrel.
Just a few of those buggers left.
Oh. Did it.
You got it. Nice work there.
I know, man. Have some faith. This is gonna be hard.
Prepare to be left in awe.
We've lost the bomber. They have
what the
to
fuck
make it
already?
To the fortress,
damn! Got shot down so fast.
I know.
I did it!
Fortress is taking a pounding. Not much left of it now.
Stay on the fighters until the next wave rolls in!
What the fuck? There's another wave!
Oh my god.
Watch me fuck this up somehow.
Those trucks will wreak havoc on our bombers!
Or will they? Or not? Alright, let's stop. Whoa! Damn, there's so many. How the fuck are we? Oh, okay. Oh, I just shot my teammate. Dude.
Ran into their plate. Are you serious? Oh my god.
Come on, how far back? Wow.
So fucking far back. Jeez. Oh my god. Well, looks like time to cut this part out.
Wait, really? No. Oh, why is lying?
Alright, piss off! Just piss off!
Yeah, for real, what Little Sin said. Piss off. Piss off, mate. Die! No! Oh my god. Yeah, fuck you. Oh. Oh. God damn.
Oh shit! We're hitting!
I got this! Hang on!
Yo, is that actually because I flew too low? Oh my god, that would suck. Pull through.
The bird was busted.
She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems.
Man, there's so much stealth. Damn. Oh, shovel. Shovel. Oh, it's shovel time. It's digging time. About to dig your fucking grave. What's up? Give me that. Son,
I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly out the back of bars, bedroom windows. You don't need the details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat.
I don't think this is real quiet.
Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin, all spoiling for a fight.
I'm so tempted to just go loud. Hey! Hey, who's there? Hey! Thought I saw someone.
Hey?
That's right, bitch. Don't fuck with me. Ooh. Oh, that's a pistol? Fuck that. I'll take that. I'd like an actual gun. What's in here? You got some goodies in here?
My lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Damn, man. My lucky day. You can hear that? What the fuck? Yo, I only got 10 bullets in this? I just noticed that. What the fuck? You're hopeless. And you're dead. Do I want that? No, I'll take this. Should I leave him? I leave him. Let me just diggy. Nothing. Isn't there okay. Fucking turn every corner. I'm about to get caught. That's chill. Cause I got my shovel. Don't fuck with me and my shovel. Oh, there's another one. Oh, that's a bigger shovel. Damn, fucking that attracted attention. What's in here? Guns? What's this? Ooh.
Hey, come back. Alles in Ordnung?
Yeah, would. Yeah. Nope. I don't know.
Patrouille. Es nervt langsam.
You saw me? You saw me no more? Fucking scared me. Oh, fucking thought he saw me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Can I make it out? Choose but to shoot this fucker. Hey, come closer, fucking fuck you up. I don't think that's anybody here. Can't even walk through it. Oh, okay, chill. Doesn't that seem weird to you? One of your friends just died. Holy. Fucking one bullet. Let me reload this gun. Yeah, follow me if you dare. I dare you. I fucking dare you.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. But hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Sorry, no mercy for the drunk. Let me get some of that beer.
Du weißt, wenn es hier jemand liest.
Halt endlich dein Maul!
Nein, so ist das nicht. Ich schreibe eine Geschichte, ein Abenteuer.
Eine Geschichte?
Oh, got him. Fuck with me. Hey, do it again. Is there no nothing of interest? I'll keep my club. Oh, okay. If I just run and club, there was a guy right in behind him. Alright, peace. Oh fuck. Am I stuck in here? Oh, well, at least I fucking found a codex. Wow. Or field manual. What the fuck am I supposed to do with this when I'm dead? I'm just gonna fucking knife everyone. Let's run this way. Oh, okay, I guess this isn't a way. Alright. Chill. Calm down, everyone. I just have a shovel. Ooh, peace the fuck out.
Peace.
A dozen German machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course.
Oh yeah, what happened to the wingman, dude? Fucking
ran. Did anything survive the crash that might be useful?
Yeah, you're fucking wingman.
Wilson, we're in no man's land. We need to go now.
I can't get up.
Shit.
Hey.
I'm sorry.
Well, you promised to give me fucking one piece.
Just keep it down.
What about medals? What about being heroes?
I'm no hero.
But you gave me your word. Your bleeding word. So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me, or you're a lying, no good bastard. Who look me in the eye and finish it! On the table, Blackburn. You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here.
Now they both can go down.
The guy was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get back alive.
Yeah, I guess I can see.
Really bloody hurts. This is Jerry Rady's party.
The Germans aren't really known for giving up. They did everything they could to catch us.
Ew, that's nasty. Yo, am I gonna fucking make it? They're probably gonna blast us, dude. I have a bad feeling about this. Feeling like we're all gonna get fucking blasted the moment we pop our heads. Yeah, like how is this a good idea? Alright, I was gonna go check out that guy, but I guess not. The road less traveled, right? They're not gonna shoot artillery in the same spot, would they? Get across like the lights. Come on, run, you bloody bastard.
We're nearly home.
$10, it's overrun by Germans. Or we get shot. Jeez.
Wilson said I was a no good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Carried that man through no man's land? This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
To the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt it, but thanks.
Wilson, with me, I need a gunner.
Over here, I'll do it. Rackham, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Come on, let's do this.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance.
You owe me a bloody medal.
Hey, Wilson pulling through for us. That's what I like to see. Oh my god, stop driving in circles, motherfucker! God damn.
He's got position on us!
But I've got position on his friend. I feel bad for that guy just like doing his job though. He was an MP. Oh man, that sucks. Bad luck being next to the jackass, right? Where's the Red Baron at?
One fighter left.
Is that the Red Baron? You definitely red. You're gonna be the bloody Baron. Cause you're big. Oh my fucking god. Are you serious? You fucking serious? This motherfucker crashes right into me. The fucking CPU. Oh my god. Oh, fucking save. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to cut again. Fucking goddamn it. Holy shit. Alright, that was my bad. Come on, other times? That's totally not me. I feel bad for the people who lived out there. Man, you fucking just living at home. All of a sudden shit falls out of the sky. Oh, can the gunners hit us without diving? Doesn't seem like it. I need to stop running into airplanes. Yeah, you don't say, fucking Wilbur. Wilson. William. About to die. Oh my god, I was ready to die right there. Jeez. Are you not making it, fool? Go home.
Whoa, we got trouble.
Oh no, don't you be getting any ideas.
You did say you wanted a medal, didn't you?
Yo, there's so many of them. What the fuck? Okay, there's two. But that's so many. Oh, holy shit, what the fuck? Holy shit, I died again. Oh my god, I'm so fucking trash. I've died so many times this mission, or this war story. God damn it. Sorry, Blackbird. Oh my god, time to fucking cut it again. What the fuck blew me up? Oh my god, I fucking can't judge the distance. Got one.
Where are you taking us?
Oh fuck, finally, thank god, a cutscene. God damn. What the fuck? Why would you taunt him?
I'm gonna die, up there. You and your big mouth.
You okay?
I'm okay. We need to take out that flat gun.
Okay, I've got your back.
Wow, you fucking dipshit. Oh my god. If I was this fucking tail gunner, it'd be so fucking pissed.
We gotta get the flat gun.
This is madness.
Man, this motherfucker should have fallen.
That gun is knocking seven shades out of our lot. We have to grab it.
I can't really see it. Just straight ahead. Whoa!
Careful!
They're firing at us from everywhere.
Don't stay out here. Keep moving. I see him. He's over there.
That's the guy.
Okay.
Find a way back up top. I'll head around to the flat gun.
Okay, I've got this. Come in.
Sure you got this? Holy shit. You could have avoided this motherfucker if you didn't. Why would you taunt him? Oh my god. I just... he was fighting the fire. Let me shoot him, because I'm in this fucking fire.
What? Keep it down. Every German on this damn balloon's gonna hear you.
Damn, look at this view. I'd fucking love to ride on like a blimp. I like how they fucking stopped fighting and all jumped up. There's no way they're still alive though, they're fucking so high up.
And that's my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another. And in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?
Man, hold up. If what he said was a lie, then that means he killed his buddy? Yo, that'd be a whole different story. Goddamn. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. And next time we'll be playing the third mission or third war story. But hope you enjoyed. I got a new one for you. I like the way that sounds. I'm about to do it for you. I like to break it down. This joint has got me open. Ooh, that's my favorite song. I put my thing in motion. I like to break it down.